There's something going on in the background. Ooh. Interesting. Am I missing? Ooh, I think I'm missing something. Oh, I see. Let's try one. I think it's in two. Just try all the options just in case. Yeah, it's gonna be B2. Let's use that and save real quick. We gotta figure out. So we've checked all those spots. Woodside apartments. Maybe come out and go into that alleyway. Yeah, let's try that. Yeah. Z Street, jukebox, keypad. Gonzalez restaurant, it's over here. We found something. We found a code. Checked from 00002 4013. Took almost 2 hours. Had to run. Checked from 4014 to 4439. Had to run again. I feel like I'm so close now. I just know it. Huh. Code note. You will see sooner or later. You will see. What the hell is that? Ooh, is that Pyramid Head? Something. Sanders Street note. Interesting. Dude, it's like I'm playing a new game. I love it. I think we have to go to the keypad, maybe. Ah! Happy burger. Sure, you're dead.
Ooh,
hell. Need that. Oh yeah, I knew it. Feel the craving, you just can't help it. Go for it, happy burger. What you need, is what you get. On the run, grab something to go. Oh hell.
Oh,
this place, all it's ever brought me is pain and misery. They can be killed, just make sure they stay down. What are my other notes? I had another note. Said something. It seems like they're attracted to light, louder sounds as well. If you want to survive, stay in the dark. Stay quiet. Is there anything else in the trailer? That's it? Just some help? Okay. I mean, that's better than nothing, I guess. All street apartments. Will they notice me if I'm just walking? I wonder. Ooh, I can go in here? Ooh. This is a new area, isn't it? Well, this is really cool. We got a key. Apartment key. I'm certain now it's coming from the apartment. I keep telling them, why won't they do something? It's unbearable. I feel It's seeping into my skin, pushing itself into my lungs. Typewriter. Dude, the apartment section is gonna be so crazy. Huh. We need to go to room 5. Chris. Where are we even at on the map? Dude, this is cool. What's up, buddy? Upstairs. Shit. And then she came and washed all away. It all started to make sense. It's this place, I can't fight it. Got my head straight. Quick stop at Texan, then we're going. I feel like I just heard a voice. That's creepy. As a whole. Ooh, I wonder if this is where you get the key. I found the key! Yo, that's crazy. There we go. It's gonna be 2 Bravo, I know that. Can we even go into that room? Huh. Can't break it. Interesting. Oh no. No health drinks up here. Damn it, this hard mode's hard, dude. Climbing ladders in this game. I mean, they had ladders in the original. It was cutscene, I think. it's time to get. We need to go to the jukebox. Actually, let's go to the keypad. We got a code. We could probably get into the keypad. Silent Hill Cavern. We got a e-items, okay, memos. Okay, we have, so checked from 00 to 4013, took almost 2 hours, had to run. Checked from, had to run again. I feel like I'm close now, I just know it. So 40, 15 through 39. That's just, what was it again? Forty, fifteen, okay. Oh, I should be the last one. What this is for then. Code note. Zero, 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 zero. I have to run again. I feel like I'm so close. I just know it. Okay, so I guess those. Okay, so 40, 40. Oh, I see. Wait. So that jumped 4,013, and that jumped 400. Wait, maybe I have to pull up my calculator? I don't know. I'm overthinking this. Alright, so 4,439 minus 4,014, 425. 425 from. I feel like I'm so close now. 1 second. What? Oh, I see what I did wrong. 4,440, maybe. Got it. Nice. Thought it was gonna be like some math you had to do. Ooh, you got ammo? Nice. We're gonna need a lot of that. Some health? Gonna need that. There's another one. Dude, we're just stocking up, bro. We need as much as we can get. That's all I'm saying. Leave nothing behind. Dude, I'm completely terrified, guys. It's crazy, bro. This game is wild. Let's get out of here. Wait, can I open it from here? Alright, let's go. Barn at least. If I stay quiet, will it see me? Sense you. Okay. I just wanted to figure that out. Alright, let's go finish this puzzle. It's too Bravo, I know that. Did I say Giga Computer? Nice. Alright, I think we got pretty much everything checked off on the block. We just have to go to the Woodside Apartments now. I guess this is where we get the key for the apartments. Alright, yeah. Charlie. There we go. Promise. Oh wow, new cutscene. Oh, the piano is so beautiful.
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Ooh. It's gonna give me the key for the Woodside Apartments? Yeah, buddy. Ooh, that's a nice key. Oh, Neely's bar key. Okay. Alright, let's save real quick. We're pretty stocked up on a bunch of shit, too. Just looking at the door, James? Yeah. He came back after he left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of this town with someone. I wasn't gonna let him drive in this condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish blue one. Plate number ending with 06, I think. Backroom letter. Ooh, was there something good in there? Maybe some more health? Play ending in 06. Yeah, give me my help. Little beetles, bro. They were more annoying in the original, and they also sounded weird too. They actually sound more like bugs now. They used to sound like, it sounded like a bicycle. Oh, I love the little like automatic save icon. Okay, I can't break the back one. Hey, I got a trophy. Woohoo! Destroyed 50 windows. That's what I'm talking about. I knew there was a trophy for it. Alright, let's go. Wow, the atmosphere is just so pretty, dude. It's my jacket. Dude, I want to see some like Easter eggs. Oh shit! Dude, what the fuck? Hell no! Shit! Get out of here. To the apartments. Go, baby. Nice and cozy. Oh yeah, baby. James. Dude, so far this game is actually really good. What are you looking at, James? Looking at something. Ooh, a What's this? Oh. It's the coin puzzle. Classic. Three bright coins, three actors in play, yet within the shade, one not doth remain, one so gallant has fled from day sheen as far as he could from the icon of sin, the one whom, okay, so that's my, okay, that's a lot more clean than the original. So dark. Ammo. Nice. The three floors. Dear Madam, in response to your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from the apartment 217, we have paid a visit to the tenant and he assured us that he does not own any firearms. He was fully cooperative and granted us access to the apartment. True to his word, we did not find any weapons or traces of using one. Should the noises persist, please inform the janitor. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments Administration. So room 217 is where we get the gun, I'm guessing. And there's our health drink. I'll take that. Dude, James is so aggressive when he grabs the health drink.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Sweet. Oh shit. Dang, this guy's hard to kill. This is gonna be tough. We got a shoot key. One. Okay, we turn it off like that. Okay, cool. We go down to the shoot key. Oh, something just vibrated. Right. Room 217. How do you like? If I pull that out. That's how you do it. Okay. Second floor. Third floor. Save again because I don't want to die. Start over. You never know. What's this? Try to open the doors. But I heard something. Check every corner. No Kane sibling murder victim commit suicide custody. Walter Sullivan, the culprit in recent homicide case. Yeah, the murderer was found dead, having taken his own life on the morning of the 22nd in his jail cell. According to the police station, Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss resulting from severe severing his carotid artery with a soup spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. Ew. Sullivan was apprehended on the 18th of this month on account of murdering Billy and Marianne McCain. Even though Walter Sullivan did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown of Pleasant River as someone capable of murdering children, the schoolmate admits to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. He's blurting out all sorts of strange stuff. Like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me, he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. It's really close. shit. Damn, boy. That thing came out of nowhere, bro. I remember James is no hero. Okay, this is the door here. Nice. And the key. Oh, first look at Laura. James could have totally reached for that.
Hey! Wait!
Damn it. What's a kid doing here?
Where are we at? Okay. No, we were just in there. Oh, you can't jump down right here? Okay. Stuck in the side. There's the key. Second floor hallway. I feel like it was a lot harder to get this key in the original. Insom Blumen, Opus 82-3, Robert Blumen, or Schumann. Nice.
Huh. Quite the artist.
Just break all the glass in the game. I remember seeing this in the gameplay, but we didn't figure out what it was used for. Janitor's closet. Dun, dun, dun. Oh shit. Okay, we're back here. Okay. Second floor. A key to the hallway on the second floor. This bad boy. Wait. Two, one, seven. Did I go this way? I didn't go this way, did I? I don't think I did.
Hmm.
close the chute. Ooh. Oh, there's Pyramid Head. Oh, shit. It's so dark, dude. Holy crap. Due to the ongoing renovation work, tenants are asked to keep out of third floor of the building. Okay. Ooh, the gun room. Yay. How much ammo do we have? Wait, that's all I have? Oh, I have 14. Oh, okay. I have 10. I have 24 rounds. We got 16 plus, we got 26 rounds. All right, cool. Body 212. Mm-hmm. wonder who that is, James. I wonder who it is. Oh shit. Figure out where we're at. 212. Oh shit. Oh. Welcome home. Got a golden apple, similar use. Well, 22. Okay, you're dead. Okay, just making sure. I don't think we've gone in here. More ammo. I'll take it. Oh, here we go. Oh, what the heck? Dude, this is like a jigsaw room or something. The hell? Okay. Was another room? What is this? Oh, it's the safe. Hey, look at the 9 squares. No items. Right where the rooftops pierce through the night, left our home. Bound footprints with no owner in sight, but has he found home? Oh, please pray tell, where a river of memories lead right to his hell. So, this is a clue right here. Right, left are highlighted. So right, left, where his footsteps pierce through the night. Okay. 11. Looks like a number. So 11.
So right where the rooftops pierce through the night, left our homebound footprints with no owner in sight. Homebound footprints with no owner in sight, but has he found home? Or please pray tell, or a river of memories lead right to his hell. To right, it's 11.
11-13. That's homebound. All right. Footsteps 7. So 7 footsteps. House is 13. Mountains looks like 11. 11. So 11, so right to 11, right, so rotate it right, right is clockwise 11, left, so clockwise 11, counterclockwise 7, counterclockwise 7, so 11, 7, 13, yeah, 11, 7, 13. So 11. Oh, wait, no. Forgot the numbers. Yeah. 13. So 11, 7, 13. Right. Wait, that's rooftops. Oh. Am I set up? A river of memories leads right to hell. Oh, okay. So, rooftops 13, 13, 7. What was this one first? 13, 7, 13, 7. 13, 7 alone. routine. 7. Yeah. That was a good one. I like that. Ooh. Dang, the coin's huge. Steel key. It's time to break out the gun. This is gonna be a balance between health and ammunition, dude. Small staircase key. It's probably one of those corner staircases. Opening the small staircase door on the second floor of the Woodside Apartments. Small staircase key. Gun actually sounds pretty good, not gonna lie. Wait, isn't this the door here? Second floor, small staircase key. Okay, there we go. I just clicked the wrong thing. Ooh, yay. No going back now, baby. Love how dark it is, and it's like very claustrophobic feeling. Ooh, more ammo? Dude, I'm loving all the ammunition I get. That's what I'm talking about. Do I even have any keys? No. Wait, yeah, 24. Bicycle. Eddie. Wait. Room 116. Let me just get some ammunition. Oh, here we go.
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. It was like that when I got here.
You mean the man back there, in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me.
Dude.
I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, dude. Deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town. There's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave.
Aww.
Not yet.
Poor Eddie.
I need to find someone.
Oh.
Aww.
And, Eddie. Be careful.
Yeah. You too.
Oh, Eddie was like inviting me to go with him. We said no. I wonder if Eddie played football. He looks kind of like Bully, like the guy, character from Bully on in Rockstar's game. He kind of reminds me of him, but he's also the inspiration from the Full Metal Jacket movie. Oh boy. Alright, we need to be careful here. These guys are like coming after me, bro. I think that's all we had to do, right? Get out of here. Oh yeah, I'm almost dead, bro. How much ammo do I have? Dude, I got 25 bullets, I'm good. Alright. Save real quick. Let's see here. Third floor. First floor. Yeah, I'm not sure where we're supposed to go now. Where was the third coin at? Can we view this again? No. That's definitely me. I need more help. Oh, the leftover bugs just stay there after you kill them? That's cool. Oh, the puzzle room. Can we go back through here? No. What about this? We can't go back through that way. Floor. We'd go this way. There we go. That's what we need. A lot better. Ooh, what's this? Valentine's Day. 4. Dude, So far, this game is so fucking good. Oh my god, Bloober Team killed it. We got 2 coins. What do we need? 3? Yeah, we need 3. We need to figure out where that soda can shit is. Alright. The chute is on the 3rd floor. 2nd floor. I think. Do I have a key? He's looking at stuff. Please deliver these to Miss Millie from 102. I'm really worried about her. She's been cooped up all alone with his belongings for days and on end. She won't even move them, and God forbid anyone else touch anything. It's breaking my heart just thinking about it. From 102.
Huh.
What's a little line mean? Oh. Coin cabinet. Oh. I thought maybe I had to shoot something. Wait. I have 11 pieces left. Boy. Alright, I need to figure out where I need to go. These are windows. Okay. What if there's a coin just right there? I gotta figure out where that shoot room is. Or maybe?
Clothes.
Wait, aren't I missing like a clock? Lock room somewhere. Yeah, I'm missing that. I think I have to go back to 116. Thank you. here? I don't think we went in here. Oh, this is the shoot room. It's the last coin. Okay. Oh, he has his pizza. Well, if I go out there, there's no other 101, maybe? Oh, I see it.